This friendly looking guy dances, responds to your voice commands through Alexa, and even teaches you yoga. This is the $800 OobTech Lynx. Let's check it out. Lynx has Amazon's assistant Alexa built in, meaning you can use it to control your smart home. You can add entries to your calendar. You can search the web all with a voice command. So you can also activate Lynx with a tap on the head. Tell me a joke.
Did you hear about the sick chimney? It had a bad flu.
And just like the original Echo, this thing's sense of humor is terrible, and it'll make some bad gestures along with the jokes for some reason. Lynx isn't quite as good at the Echo at hearing you. Lynx is good at hearing you if you're talking at it from the front. But if I come back here, Alexa. Alexa. There you go, I had to speak up a little bit, but at a normal speaking volume, it's not that great at hearing it if I'm talking from back here. In addition to its Alexa capabilities, Lynx has other uses in the smart home. You can actually turn on surveillance mode, which will make it act as a smart home security camera.
Surveillance camera is on.
So it'll use a passive infrared sensor in its chest to detect motion, and if it does, it'll send you a push alert and record a clip of what happens. So Lynx has a couple of other cool robot tricks. It can dance. You can also control it remotely with avatar mode. You can move it around with these joysticks here and even ask it to do some fun gestures. Like here. Aw, it's giving me a hug. High five. So Lynx's most unique feature is that it can actually teach you yoga and lead you on an exercise routine. So we're gonna give that a try. I'm a beginner at yoga, so we'll see if Lynx can actually show me a thing or two. Alexa, ask Lynx to teach me yoga.
Inhale. Spread your legs shoulder width apart.
Oh my God.
Exhale. Bend your knees and squat. Squat down as far as possible.
I don't think this is right.
Slowly return to starting position. Inhale.
It's just said nothing.
Raise your hands straight over your head.
It's describing the last one.
Relax your...
Whoa! How are you standing?
In the upper part of the body backwards as far as possible.
It doesn't seem to be doing that. Ready. I'm ready. You don't appear to be ready. Okay, that... So obviously it's not that helpful as a yogi. If you don't know what to do, it doesn't offer any extra instructions. I'm pretty sure a lot of those poses aren't actual yoga poses. It's even less helpful as an exercise instructor. Watch this. Alexa, ask Lynx to teach me exercise.
Welcome to Lynx. Please put me on a flat surface first. Your next exercise is knees push-ups. If you are ready, say ready, or you can say help to get help.
Ready. See, I'm supposed to be doing this. It's not doing it along with me. I'm not feeling the camaraderie, Lynx. How am I supposed to be motivated to work when you don't work along with me? And that's how it does it with all these routines. So there's no actual variety here. There's no help. It has brief explanations, just like with yoga, but I don't know. I don't find a ticking timer all that useful. So Lynx is unique. It has lots of tricks. It's really fun to play with. Should you spend $800 on it? No, you shouldn't. All of its smart home functionality is really easy to replicate with other cheaper devices that do each of its functions better. And its extra functions, like teaching you yoga, teaching you exercise, let's just put it this way, it's not a very good teacher. So that adds up to making Lynx nothing more than a novelty toy. A fun novelty toy, but definitely not a toy you should invest in. And at $800, it needs to be a little bit more than it is.